so many memories, so many memories. The ones that come to mind for sure, the first year I took Teddy around the course, that was a really big deal to me. The first time I won it was a really huge deal for me. And that was in 1991 on Mr. Maxwell. I have very fond memory of going clear around the Wegg course on Mandiba. You know, when everything was there to say that I couldn't do it, and yet the horse, he just galloped around that course like he was right at home. So it's an amazing competition. I have very, very fond memories that certainly are a huge part of my career and my life.